Alright, 3 mods will be fine. It does a lot of damage. I'm just trying to bring it so I can grab... I'll grab some of the regular magnum ammo, but I'm trying to use the fucking armor piercing that we have to get rid of demolishers when it comes time. In fact, yeah, I'm loading it up with...
So, remember where the switch for the two... Yeah, remember where the switch for the two turrets are up here, because I'm keeping them off right now until I have to pull back and get out of the hallway at the main door. Since you'll be up here, you'll probably have to turn them on. Remember, the switch is right above them.
I don't have anything repairs. I just realized that. Give me some of that
concrete. Take as much as you need.
I'm only gonna have concrete, though.
I have 500 steel to repair with blade traps. We have plenty this time.
Is there anything else I was gonna grab? Fuck. No. Well, since I have the extra space, I'm grabbing the extra rockets. Fuck it.
To die. I grabbed more mineral water this time because I knew that the chems were gonna make me thirsty as hell. Damn it, I can't.
Damn, dude. You just hear ba boom, ba boom, ba boom. Stop it. Pulling up. Jesus God! Did you see that cop? He just fucking, he didn't blow up, he didn't get killed, he was just gone. Oh, sorry, the bag was hurting. I realize the one thing I don't have is repair kits. Yeah, I'm refilling my turrets. Yeah, but I don't need him right away, but I know I will go through. Definitely. Yeah. Oh, hold up. I wonder if I can get the first time. Oh, no.
Oh,
still more landmines, they just haven't found them. No dominating. Practical inside, so I'd rather use it now. Fuck off, cops. Okay, this is a bolt, so I'm putting a top on. The ramp and me being up here is almost perfect, by the way. I can penetrate up to three enemies. As long as I'm up on the top, so. I hear those blade drops not running. Is it because you were trying to do something with them, or... What's going on with the blade traps? Turn them on. They're gonna die. Okay, why is there no zombies? Where the fuck are they? I swear to god, that better not be over already. This is, feels very inconsistent already. They're sending in dog wave. Oh, fuck off, cop. You're a regular cop. How the fuck did you get here? From above, one of them did. Actually, I don't know what happened to that one. Both the fences are standing, but only one of the posts is down. Yeah, Conveniently, they destroyed actually some of the roof. They actually destroyed some of the bars up here, so gotta be careful. So here's that's our vending machine hatch. Get away from that. Yeah, that's what they are. It's just the concept. Maybe I should have upgraded. You know, I really feel like she used those learn elixirs, and mine are wearing off for years.
I just refueled them. I'm sick, he looks like it needs a little brush up. What are they doing down there?
I don't know, I'm repairing some of the walls up here that got splashed by vomit. Like on the top. Iron hole. The path. You know, regular grenades. Let's have an instant boom. Especially for all those crowding down at the bottom. There's a lot crowded at the bottom, and I don't know why. Did they get stuck or something? Yeah, it's fine. They're just, I don't know why they're getting stuck. They'll just keep throwing grenades, it's fine. Here's that crab. Did you see that, nurse? See that spider zombie just jump off to the side? What the fuck? So the angle that they're coming at, they keep actually, they're not really getting stuck, but they have, they're not coming from the front at all, so they're getting, they're going around the edge of the building.
You completed all the, you filled everything.
I didn't fill in the garage.
Well, you know what I mean.
Yeah, everything.
You filled everything under the main structure.
Blocks at most, so that you can find something else. Prefer. Yeah, you guys need to get those bags.
My inventory really
full. That's some ghouls that are ready to die. Let her rip. Oh, I'm gonna make a big one, by the way. Careful, get back.
Brilliant.
Because don't forget, you can stack grenades next to each other. And then just throw it whenever you want. Ah, fuck off. Okay, my one turret. Actually, no, there's a little bar. Probably guys that aren't even armored. Okay, that doesn't work. Customer stuff kind of bomb them. I fucking hate it. I've probably seen a bomb with one of the best. The one that's literally right next to the hatch up here, so I can actually pull. The only good thing is I placed my turret. A lot of fucking skill points for this way to look. I should probably actually be leveling up agility. I don't know why I'm not. Wow, you fucking vultures! You finally show up? Just one. Asshole. I should probably use a bandage because I'm not gonna heal up that bad. I'm actually already running out of rockets, but I don't really care.
I
hear that one.
If anything goes bad, we'll have to let them inside. The rockets wouldn't.
Yeah. where they just all falling down. If we make this perfectly, the going through enemies thing is actually way too good. Okay, this is gonna be a triple explosion, watch out. That's a lot of fucking bags, dude. I see them. What the fuck is going on in Okay, throwing another few grenades and then rocket launcher.
Your explosion has been flying into my face. I need it back.
Okay, I have one more rocket.
Oh damn, this one. Come on, baby.
Collateral. Also, 2 hours left in the mode. Probably why this is. This character is broken. The birds can't get me to the one of the bars now. Just try guys. Wait, I'm out of explosive bolts. The only explosives I have left are actually my contact grenades. Ooh, what did I hit on myself? That hurt. I definitely didn't throw that. I didn't hit myself with that, so I don't know what the fuck. If you throw a grenade, that's where I end up. That's stupid. There's some grenades in there if you want to throw an explosive in there. It'll set it all off.
like a contact grenade! Holy
one of the bodies might be on the fucking.
That was huge!
Why what? Okay, I'm going back on. What the fuck? One of the guts went up to the shatter. Okay, I don't see any more vulture right this second, so... Yeah.
But there's... For the next big time, I have to make it to where... I have to make it to where I can place one while I'm in here. I know it'll be hard, considering...
So, what I thought of for the next base design, wait, and I didn't know if you want to do this...
No demolishers?
I guess not. They would have showed up by now.